He has been a friend, a confidant, and for a very long time, his biggest political supporter. Now, Roger Stone can thank Donald Trump for his freedom. The veteran political consultant was due to begin a prison sentence on Tuesday, but with the president's granting of clemency, that has gone away.
In my case, an assistant U.S. attorney filed a motion with the court in which he insisted that the Mueller investigation had proof beyond the CrowdStrike's report that the Russians hacked the DNC and gave the information to WikiLeaks. That's a lie.
In a statement, the White House said, Roger Stone is a victim of the Russia hoax that the left and its allies in the media perpetuated for years in an attempt to undermine the Trump presidency. There was never any collusion between the Trump campaign or the Trump administration with Russia. It continued, Mr. Stone would be put at serious medical risk in prison. He's appealed his conviction and is seeking a new trial. It concludes, Roger Stone is now a free man. Stone was caught up in Robert Mueller's investigation into alleged collusion between Russia and the Trump campaign. In January last year, he was charged with one count of obstruction, five of making false statements, and one of threatening a witness. The charges included lying to Congress during their Russia investigation about his back-channel links to WikiLeaks during the 2016 election campaign. Prosecutors said he'd lied several times to protect Donald Trump. After a trial in Washington, D.C., he was found guilty. Initially, prosecutors recommended a 7 to 9 year sentence. That was criticized by the president. Eventually, he was sentenced to 40 months in jail, fined $20,000, and told to complete 250 hours of community service. Several times the president insisted this was a miscarriage of justice, and he was considering a pardon for his old friend, including this, early on Friday.
And I think Roger Stone was very unfairly treated, as were many people. And in the meantime, Comey and all these guys are walking around, including Biden and Obama, because we caught them spying on my campaign. Who would have believed that one?
Numerous Republicans have over the last few days given him political cover to commute the sentence, but others warned him against it, saying it could play badly in the months leading up to the next election. Adam Schiff, who led the impeachment process against Donald Trump, said in a statement, commuting the sentence of Roger Stone, a crony who lied and obstructed our investigation to protect Trump himself, is among the most offensive to the rule of law and principles of justice. Just this week, Stone tried to stop his sentence going ahead, but at a hearing, Trump's own Justice Department said it was a reasonable step, something the president has now overruled. Alan Fisher, Al Jazeera, Washington.